I made a room for this prime minister.
He's cleaning up your mess, isn't he?
No.
How do you sleep at night?
I have asked an apology to my people. Labeling me dictator is wrong.
Ethiopia has come a long way in a short time. There's a new peace deal with Eritrea and a new prime minister apparently determined to bring accountability for the human rights abuses of the past. My guest this week here in Brussels is his predecessor, Haile Mariam Desalegn, who denied for many years that human rights violations had taken place and whose government locked up many thousands of political prisoners. Has he no shame for the torture that was perpetrated and the lives that were ruined during his time in office? Haile Mariam Desalegn, welcome to Conflict Zone.
Thank you so much. Thank you for having me.